And while the state health officials are working to help address the virus spread, Governor Tate Reeves and the first family will return home tomorrow after a trip to Spain. Now, according to the governor, no one in his family has shown any signs or symptoms. They will be closely monitored, though, upon their return.